I would be willing to say that the brand new WWE World Heavyweight Champion and brand new face of the WWE will be none other than Randy Orton. And standing by his side with a briefcase and contract in hand, allowing him a championship match anywhere, any place, anytime, will be Seth Rollins. And whether you like it or not, ladies and gentlemen, that is what's best for business.
Hunter, you're exactly right. That is what's best for business. This Sunday at the Money in the Bank pay-per-view, I will ascend that ladder and not only be the Viper, not only be the Apex Predator, I will be the WWE World Heavyweight Champion. And once again, the face of the WWE.
That's right. Also on Sunday at the Money in the Bank pay-per-view, I will climb the ladder. I will defeat six other superstars, including Dean Ambrose. And I will forge my own destiny when I secure a contract that guarantees me a WWE World Heavyweight Championship match anytime, anywhere. And in case things don't work out, like Hunter said, we always got a plan B.
Now, wait a minute, Mr. Plan B, please, pray tell, what exactly do you think's gonna go wrong?
Hey, take it easy, Randy. I didn't mean that. No. I mean, it's not unthinkable that you might not get the job done again, you know?
Seth, it's not unthinkable. What's not unthinkable is that without your Shield guys standing by your side, that I don't whip your ass.
Hey, you. All right. Hey. All right. Okay. I'm going to do this in front of everybody. All right. I understand sometimes there might be some trust issues. Randy, do you know why you should trust Seth? Seth, you know why you should trust Randy? Because I do. That's why. Because I trust him. That's why you trust him. And you want to know the reality of it for both of you? The reality of it, whether you like it or not, is there's one constant in this whole equation. One constant that isn't going to change, and that is the authority. That is Steph. That is me. It is not gonna change. So here's the thing. You can either survive against the authority, or you can thrive with the authority. So while trust right now might be a little bit of a bitter taste in your mouths, adapt or perish, right? This is the future. This is the present. This is the future. This is the plan. And like I said, this is best for business.